Hello students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. So today I am very happy to release the GK Digest, RBI Grade B GK Digest for the month of January 2018. So this digest is, this is a 70 pages digest available for free, free to download. You can just go to the description and download the GK Digest, RBI Grade B GK Digest. So we have divided the whole digest into four parts. The unit one is RBI's notifications, then the government schemes, then current affairs and the summary of Yojana magazine. So, before you know starting the explanation of the digest, I want to tell you that we are running RBI Grade B 2018 course, in which we are providing daily video lectures along with the notes and quizzes. You can follow the course on your mobile or on another desktop. So, in case you are looking to join the course, you can directly call me. This is my number 9914968671. You can directly call me in case you have any other doubt, right? So this is the number 9914968671. So the unit one, RBI's notifications. In the last RBI grade B exam, RBI grade B 2017, the ESI paper in 2017, there were like from the government schemes, there were 29% of the paper was asked from government schemes, right? From current affairs, especially related to banking and economy, around 24% paper was asked from current affairs. Then from the RBI's notifications and banking, RBI circulars, 14% of the paper was asked. And the remaining paper was from economics. So today we are going to talk about these three parts. So the unit one of the RBI grade B GK digest, the RBI's notifications, the most important notification released by the RBI that is very important for the exam, that is the rationalization of merchant discount rate for debit card transactions. The government of India and the RBI, they want people to avoid cash transactions. They want people to use a debit card in each and every corner of the country. They want the people to use the debit card in a Kariana store. They want people to use the debit card in any other, in a local fast food joint, any other place, they want people to use their debit cards. But there are transactional cost, what we call them MDR. So the RBI is rationalizing that MDR. So this is the notification regarding that, very important notification. Then a bank, Sardar Bilardwala Pardi People's Cooperative Bank, there is a cooperative bank which actually changed its name. It's named it SBPP Cooperative Bank. So RBI released a notification. Why we are summarizing and explaining this notification? Because we want you to understand the procedure when a bank changes its name, what is the procedure? So we explained it. Then the next very important point, that is customers protection. The limited liabilities of customers of cooperative banks in case of unauthorized electronic banking transactions. RBI already released a notification related to unauthorized online or digital transactions for normal commercial banks. But now they have released the same notification for the cooperative banks. So, basically, RBI divided these digital transactions into two parts. The first one, in which the person or the customer is physically available, and the second part, in which he is not physically available. So RBI actually explained it, when the liability of the customer is limited, when there is a liability of the bank is there. So very important notification. We have analyzed it and the team bank exams today summarized it in a proper manner. Then investment by foreign portfolio investors FPI in government securities. So RBI actually increased the limits for the central government securities. The limit is increased by 64 billion rupees. For the state development loans, the limit is increased by 58 billion rupees. So these are the very important notifications. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 important circulars are there in our digest. You can read them, right? Very important for the examination point of view. For the ESI paper, also for the phase 1 paper. Next point, government schemes. Very, very important topic. Very important portion of the ESI paper as well as the phase 1 paper. So द फेम इंडिया स्कीम, द स्वच्छ सर्वेक्षण स्कीम, हरियाणा मंथली पेंशन स्कीम, अटल महापन विकास अभियान. सो आउट ऑफ देम भवंतर भरपाई योजना वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, देन अटल इनोवेशन मिशन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दीनदयाल दिव्यांजन सशय स्कीम वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, भारत 22 एक्सचेंज ट्रेडेड फंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर आरबीआई ग्रेड बी. एक्चुअली भारत फ्रॉम दिस यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट वन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम भारत 22 ETF वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक. आई हैव ऑलरेडी एनालाइज, आई रॉट दिस टॉपिक एक्चुअली माई सेल्फ, यू कैन रीड इट. सो सहाफत फाइनेंस स्कीम, सो वी हैव एनालाइज एंड समराइज ऑल ऑफ दीज स्कीम्स एंड नियरली यू कैन से 42 पेजेस ऑफ द होल डाइजेस्ट, अराउंड 50% ऑफ द होल डाइजेस्ट इज कंसिस्ट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम, बिकॉज गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर आरबीआई ग्रेड बी एग्जाम. देन करंट अफेयर्स, सी इफ यू आर रीडिंग द करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम अ नॉर्मल वेबसाइट और यू नो इवन फ्रॉम बैंक एग्जाम्स टुडे और gkdigest.com, those actually sometimes on those current affairs are meant for IBPS or SBI. But in case of RBI, a lot of questions are asked about World Bank, what World Bank is doing, what are the schemes of World Bank or other financial institutions like IMF or international organizations like UNESCO, UN. In IBPS like exams or SBI exams, the basic questions are asked about the international financial organizations or the national level or financial organizations like SEBI, RBI, IRDA, NABARD. So, but for RBI, those things are actually important. Whenever there is an important notifications released by SEBI or even by NABARD, we added those notifications in our GK digest, right? The RBI grade B GK digest. You should go through it. So that's how we are preparing the current affairs. We just summarize the whole current affairs for the month within 12 pages. We are providing the one-liners only, the banking and financial awareness, appointments, obituaries, honors, awards and honors, important days, MOUs, the defense. So this actually for RBI grade B, these common current affairs are not that important. For IBPS PO, SBI PO, these are actually very important. For RBI grade B, these are actually not that important. What is important? The government schemes are important. RBI's notification, SEBI's notification, whatever is happening in the financial environment, whatever happening to the Indian economy, to the world economy, that is actually important for RBI grade B exam. So that's all for the for the digest. You can go to just bank exams. I will provide you the link in the description. Just go to that link for the January months RBI grade B GK digest. Even for the December months RBI grade B GK digest, I will provide you the link. You can go to those links and click the download button and you can download it. Further, I have already told you, in case you have any other doubt related to RBI grade B exam, you can just call me anytime from 10 to 8 actually during our working hours. You can call us and I will provide you all the solutions related to RBI grade B exam. We are preparing the notes for each and every chapter. We are preparing mock tests for each and every paper and each and every chapter. And we are making the video classes for each and every topic of RBI grade B. So that's all for today. This is my number. In case you feel like you want to talk to me, you can just give me a call. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.